You'll be safe in my care. Valka has promised that any harm you suffer will be visited upon me tenfold.
She is protective of her people. But I must exact a promise from you. You must not speak of this to anyone. Whatever happens.
I swear upon my life, I will not speak of this to any but you.
Near, dear Raven. My memory is sharp. Falling unmuddled. Down there in Niflheim, things are less clear. You know I cannot take you. I can barely get myself through the warding wall, and only then by abandoning my trusted weapons. Do not sulk. I will not risk you, for who then would remind me of my purpose? Yes, Baldur, my son. The light of the world locked away in Hell's dark castle. He was taken too soon, stolen from us. I shall not rest till I have denied destiny and brought Baldur back from the dead. You're right, Moonin. If it is to be done, best it were done quickly. It is time to go to hell.
That skulking figure has the demeanor of a thief. My patience has been rewarded.
One piece!